So what do you want to know?
What's important in your life right now?
I think if I disappeared tomorrow, the universe wouldn't really notice. There's a girl, though.
Okay, you've read through every solitary interaction I've had on every single website, Mom.
Honey, you know I just do this to keep you safe. Okay, let me see your phone.
It's a bit of an invasion, don't you think?
Don't allow guilt to prevent you from doing what's right. You said something about video games?
My son's pretty into them, you know.
I'm very dangerous. I am keeping my daughter safe. And of course, I can teach all of you how to do the same.
I have installed a camera in my daughter's brain and a 7-digit PIN code on her vagina.
We got 6 new subscribers today. You sure you're comfortable?
Yeah.
So, how are you feeling?
What, right now?
It's been almost 2 months.
No, it hasn't.
Last time was after that barbecue at your sister's.
So, you're a photographer?
No, it's just a hobby. We use the photos on Hannah's acting website.
Oh my God.
Remember when you saw her for the first time? Well, we do too. And we are happy to bring you back to those remember when experiences with someone new.
I'm gonna head out and see my sister this afternoon. I think I'll just end up staying the night.
Maybe I'll call Kent, go out for some beers.
Hey, you haven't done that in a while.
How come you didn't respond to my message?
My mom. She must have just deleted it before I even saw it. I have a secret.
Seem to understand how dangerous it is on there.
The only thing that's dangerous in this house, Mom, is you.
What are you telling me?